She was working in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens. Still, her boyfriend kicked her out in one of those crushing scenes. What she to do? Where she to go? She was out on her feet. So over the bridge, she flushed into the Sheffield's door. She was getting some makeup with her father's on board. She had style, she had flair, she was there. That's how she became the Nanny.
That comedy show on TV Monday night.
Roseanne?
About his family argued all the time.
Roseanne?
And the father was always wrong.
Oh, yeah? Yeah!
Monk every weekday, Roseanne every weeknight, only on Cozy TV.
You hear the audience laugh, so you knew it was funny.